as LaChance takes off, pitches high for ball one, and that one will be down with a stolen base. And that'll be stolen base number 100 on the season for the Retrievers. And for LaChance, that gives him 50 in his career. That puts him in first on the all-time list ahead of the man at the plate, Anthony Gatto. Gatto with a 2-1 count. The pitch is swung on and hit in the deep center field. Going back, that one will head off the wall. Gatto trips around first. He's heading into second with a double as LaChance will come around to give the Retrievers a 1-0 lead. The first pitch from Vanderlyn swung on and hit sharply to third. That'll head off the third baseman. Gatto around second. He's going to score easily as Switalski with another RBI single. Pitch is swung on and hit in the left center field. That one heading towards the wall. That'll get down out in left center. Switalski around third. He'll score. Barnes in the third safely as Hacks moves up on the throw to give the Retrievers a 3-0 lead. Kevin Ladner, the senior from Roxbury, New Jersey, also will be honored on Saturday. Senior day as that one's chopped to third. Carroll with a nice snag in the hole. Throw on the first is caught by Hacks. Beautiful tag made down the line to get the out. Carroll did a nice job of going to the hole for that one. And the throw is a little high and outside, but Hacks, nice athleticism to make the grab and apply the tag for out number one. Pitch on the way, swung on a hit right back up the middle for a base hit. Corby around second, he'll score as the throw comes in and bounces over the catcher's head. Gatto down to second as the Retrievers take a 4-0 lead on Gatto's second RBI of the day. Pitch from Esposito, hits the outside corner, strike three. Two outs here in the sixth, the runners on first and second. Runner on second is Dillon. Runner on first is Hall. And Dennis Mickish now looking to try to close the door on the sixth inning here on the Hoyas. Pitch is swung on and lined right back to Mickish. So one pitch and one out. All Mickish needs here in the sixth. We're back with you here now. Top of the eighth, no outs. Runners on first and second after a pair of walks by Hacks brings Switalski to the mound. And the first pitch from him is in there, strike one. So that'll bring up Bo Hall. 1-for-2 on the day. Pitch swung on and hit the first as Hacks grabs that one out of the air and then steps on first for the double play. And just like that, there's two outs here in the eighth. As that one gets them, strike three on the corner to end the game. Retrievers win it 4-1 as they head to 31-16 on the year and improve that win streak to 13 games.